Good morning everyone and welcome to Coron Palawan.
Summer rain on the window.
Good morning everyone and welcome to a new episode on our channel. For this trip, we are going to one of the best destinations, not just in the Philippines, but in the whole world. We are going to Coron, Palawan. This is 2 weeks after our Siargao trip and I'm really excited to take you with me on this journey. So tara, samahan niyo ako. Let's go! In Coron, Palawan, there are no requirements needed as of April of 2023. You just have to prepare for 4 things. Number 1 is your flight, number 2 is your accommodation, number 3 are your tours, and number 4 are your hotel and airport transfers. When it comes to flights, there are a lot of airlines that flies directly to Busuanga Airport, which is your way to Coron. This time, you are flying with Cebu Pacific because I'm again using my Super Pass for only 700 pesos per way. The flight will take us around an hour and nandun na tayo nun. With accommodations naman, there are a lot of hotels and B&Bs around Coron. What I suggest is you book your hotel in Coron Town mismo para easy access lang kayo sa mga restaurants and mga bars na nandun. We are staying in Coron Eco Lodge, which is located in Calle Real. Nasa center lang siya mismo ng Coron Town and malapit siya sa Luwalhati Park. What I like about this accommodation is easy access lang siya sa mga restaurants na gusto ko and malapit lang din siya sa mga bars. I book it for 1,300 pesos and later on, I'm going to give you a resort and room tour para mapakita ko naman sa inyo kung ano itsura ng hotel na yon. Next are your tours. Ang maganda sa Coron is very organized yung mga tours nila doon and you really have to book with the tour operator para makapag-tour ka. Unless you will do a DIY tour sa mismong Coron Town lang, pwede kang magpunta sa Makinit Hot Spring, Mount Tapias, or other locations na easily accessible for you. Pero when it comes to lagoons, beaches, you really have to book a tour kasi kailangan ng boat ride papunta sa mga yon. You can visit Klook and pili lang kayo ng mga tours nyo doon, or you can directly book through an agency or your hotel mismo. And lastly are your hotel and airport transfers. If you visit Klook or other travel apps, you will see their Coron Airport Transfer. And ang maganda dito is fixed rate siya, 250 pesos para sa shared van. And you can also book a private van pero mas makakamahal kayo doon and suggested lang siya for families. But if you're alone or a solo traveler like me, magbook na lang kayo sa Klook or directly to your hotel, which I did. Nagbook ako directly and 250 pesos lang din yung binayaran ko per way. And ang biyahe is around 20 minutes from airport to hotel and vice versa. And those are the things that you have to prepare for when going to Coron, Palawan in 2023. Let me know if you have any questions, but for now, let's board na kasi boarding na. Let's go!
Hi guys, so I got myself a salted caramel flatbread and lemon bar. So tara, kain tayo.
Bound for Busuanga is now ready to accept passengers to gate number 5. May we request all departing passengers on earth flight?
Ah, sarap. Finally boarded after 3 hours or 4. So as usual, itutulog na lang natin yung plane ride and then I'll see you guys in Coron. See ya! I'm so sorry for dreaming about the future.
Hi guys! Welcome to Busuanga Airport. Pagdating dito, magbabayad lang ng 200 pesos environmental fee. Hopefully yung sundo natin nandito pa kasi sobrang delay tayo. And I hope naiintindihan naman nila yung mga ganun. Ta.
Anong
we just arrived here in our accommodation and I am mistaken guys, ang biyahe pala is about 40 to 50 minutes from airport to here and then 250 pesos yon. And I'm so happy kasi yung accommodation natin is very near yung mga favorite places ko like Epic and a lot of other cafes na nandito, may mga bago pa akong nakita. And later I'm gonna show you yung mga cafes na yon and then magla-lunch din tayo. But for now, let's get inside, let's check in our room. Let's go! So this is Calle Real and yan. Ito yung itsura ng Echo Lodge. May tuko, may gecko. And then ayun pala yung sign nila ng Coron Echo Lodge. And they have a restaurant in front, so pasok na tayo. So this is their reception and then may access ka din dito ng restaurant. And meron ditong free water and free coffee and tea. So nice. Pasok na tayo sa room natin. Let's go. We're at room 208. 208. So nandito siya sa right side. Here. Let's get inside. Alright guys, let's have a room tour. Pagpasok ko pa lang, nagustuhan ko na agad siya because it's cute and it's minimal. So let's start. Let's go! Let us start here with the CR kasi ito yung una mo makikita. So you have here the half body OOTD mirror and then sa right side is of course yung shower mo. They have hot and cold shower, so that's really cool. And you also have the shower curtain for privacy if dalawa kayong nag-i-stay dito or more than two. And then you also have hangiran and then the bowl and then of course the sink. And yeah, it's really simple. Tapos ito naman yung pinaka main room mo. You have a television, hangers doon, tapos another mirror here, and then a table if you wanna work, tapos may vault then for your importance. And then you also have there a lamp and then two beds because again this room is good for 2 to 3 people, so that's the reason why we have twin bed. And then ayan, it's very simple. Tapos ang view mo, since this is 208, medyo nasa likod siya na part. Yan, gilid ang view mo. Tapos, ayun yung fire station. Tapos, pag dinerecho mo yan, maraming cafes. And then, itong side natin naman, dito yung talagang main hub ng mga cafes dito and restaurants. So, it's really cool kasi makapag-food trip tayo ng malala. Later, papakita ko sa inyo yung mga cafes and restaurants na yon. And let's have some tour dito sa Coron Town proper mismo kasi marami ditong bilihan ng souvenirs. And you can also access Luwalhati Park from here. Maganda rin yung park na yon. And ayun, yung mga restaurants and cafes, sobrang dami, especially sa street na to. By the way guys, yung room is again 1,300 per night. And we will be staying here for our whole duration, for our whole trip dito sa Coron. And yeah, it's good for 2 to 3 people actually, para mag-isa lang ako kaya sinolder ko yun. But that's okay kasi sulit naman yung room and complete with the basic amenities. So yun lang guys, babalikan ko kayo mamaya. Let's go! Hi everyone, we have prepped already, tapos nakaligo na rin tayo and we're ready to go out. But before we do that, since umuulan pa ngayon, let me discuss with you and let's talk about the tours that you can book here in Coron, Palawan. Let's go! Like I said earlier, yung mga tours dito sa Coron, Palawan are already fixed, tapos meron na rin silang mga fixed prices. And ang maganda dito is yung mga tours nyo may designated destinations na, kaya wala na kayo ibang poproblemahin, a-attend lang kayo dun mismo sa tours. So, discuss ko sa inyo isa-isa kung ano yung mga nasa list na binigay sa akin ng Calle Real, and then I'll give you my thoughts as well kasi ilan dito or most of these tours na tour na natin. So, let's go! First is Coron Island Tour A. It includes Kayangan Lake, Reef Garden, Sunset Beach, Las Islas de Coral, CYC Beach, and Green Lagoon. Ito yung isa sa mga classic na tours dito sa Coron kasi it includes yung isa sa mga main attractions ng Coron, which is Kayangan Lake. If it's your first time guys, don't hesitate and don't forget to book Coron Island Tour A kasi kailangan nyo mapuntahan yung Kayangan Lake. And based on these tour rates, ang price niya is only 1,000, actually just 900 pesos. Coron Island Tour A, 900 pesos lang siya, so very sulit na yun. Next is Coron Island Tour B. It includes Barracuda Lake, Twin Lagoon, Skeleton Wreck, Smith Beach, Coral Garden. Yung Barracuda Lake and Twin Lagoon, isa yun, or dalawa yun sa mga favorite ko na pinupuntahan dito sa Coron. And yung Twin Lagoon is one of the strangest or isa sa pinakakakaibang lagoons na na-visit ko kasi it's a combination of, yung waters niya is a combination of salt water and tubig tabang. Kaya it's kind of a different sensation kapag lulusong kayo doon kasi minsan malamig, minsan mainit. And balita ko ngayon, meron na silang crystal kayak kaya elevated na yung experience nyo doon. And yung mga nasa list din dito, must visit din sila, especially yung Skeleton Wreck. If you're not diving or if you're not deep diving, pwede nyo siyang i-snorkel lang, makikita nyo pa rin siya. Pero mas okay kung mag-deep dive kayo or free dive. Super pa-enjoy nyo yung experience. And then next is Island Escapade Tour. Ito isa sa mga favorite ko din to kasi bihira sa Coron yung mga white sand beaches. Ang Coron kasi, it's famous or popular for the limestones, mga lakes, ganyan. Pero it also offers yung mga white sand beaches, which is Malkapuya Island, Banana Island, and Bulugdos. Malkapuya yung pinaka-favorite ko kasi last time dun kami nagstay ng matagal. And sobrang ganda dun, guys. If makakapag-stay tayo dun ng mas matagal or overnight, I would. Pero kasama lang siya sa Island Escapade Tour, kaya balikan din. And it's for 1,500 pesos. And yung 1,500 nyo guys, sulit na sulit na yun kasi may kasamang lunch na yun. Next is another must visit or another must do Coron Town Tour plus Hot Spring. Itong mga nasa list na to are mga accessible dito sa Coron Town mismo. And merong mas malayo ng konti. Pero pwede nyo siyang gawin ng DIY. Pero if you want to cover everything in a short span of time, then you can go ahead and book this. It includes Luwalhati Park, Souvenir Shop, Makinit Hot Spring, Cashew Factory because Coron, Palawan is known for cashews, Mount Tapias View Deck na kailangan nyo mag-hike, and then San Agustin Church. Yung San Agustin Church, paglakad lang natin dito ng konti, andyan na yon. And yung Luwalhati Park naman dito banda. Tapos yung iba, kailangan natin mag-tricycle. Pero later guys, papakita ko sa inyo yung iba sa mga pwede nating mapuntahan. Pero yun nga guys, if you want to book this, this is for 800 pesos. Ito yung pinakamura sa lahat ng tours and it does not include lunch, pero mag-i-start kayo nito ng hapon na. And ang pinaka-favorite ko dito is yung Mount Tapias View Deck. Kasi bukod sa mahirap yung hike, very worth it siya. Kasi pag akyat nyo dun sa taas, makikita nyo yung Coron. Napakaganda. Yung mga limestones, yung mga bundok, bulubundukin, yung mga town mismo, super ganda ng view dun sa taas. I hope mapakita ko siya sa inyo one of these days. Next is Coron Ultimate Tour. Yung mga included dito are Kayangan Lake, Twin Lagoon, Skeleton Wreck, Sunset Beach, Siwaysi Beach, and Reef Garden, plus Barracuda Lake. It is for 1,500 pesos. Ito naman, parang kinompress siya na Island Tour A and Tour B kasi mas marami yung pupuntahan nyo, and that also means na mas konti yung time nyo sa mga lugar na yon. Eh ako, gusto ko pa naman na ninanamnam yung isang destination. Kaya if I were you or if it's your first time, then go ahead, i-book nyo to. Pero kung hindi kayo fan nung mabilisang mga tours, then you can opt for Island Tour A or Island Tour B. Next is Kalawit Safari Tour. It includes the Kalawit Sanctuary. Ito yung may mga giraffe, zebra, wild species like deers. And ang maganda dito guys is makaka-interact nyo siya or sila on a distance, from a distance lang. And free lang sila doon, makikita nyo sila and pwede kayo magpakain ng giraffe. And then you can also visit Black Island, Buswanga Town Proper, Malbato Church, and Las Islas de Coral. Super saya ng tour na to, although it's 2,500 pesos. It's one of the only few places na makakita ka ng giraffe dito sa Philippines and zebra as well. And maka-interact mo pa sila. And yung Black Island, super ganda din doon, guys. And yung Okam-Okam, yun nga, yung Black Island, super ganda. And may iba pa dito sa list na pwede nyo mapuntahan. Kaya siya pala mahal, guys, kasi yung entrance fee nyo sa Kalawit Safari, tapos yung transfer from here to Buswanga, kasi Buswanga is a different town from Coron, so dadayuhin pa nyo yan. And last is yung Reef and Wreck Tour, which is Pass Island, Lusong Gunboat, Lusong Coral Garden, East Tanga Trek. I'm not familiar of those, pero what I know about this is for free divers or yung mga nagda-dive mismo, kasi these are wrecks. And if you know Coron, Palawan, it is known for its shipwrecks, kasi it is one of the places kung saan lumubog yung mga barko during the Japanese period. And ayun, magandang puntahan siya if you're a diver. And hindi ko siya masyadong isasuggest sa inyo if snorkel lang, kasi mas maganda talaga siya pag in-access nyo from deep down. And that is for 1,500 pesos. By the way, guys, lahat ng tours na yon, included yung lunch, except yung Coron Town Tour, kasi nga hapon na kayo mag-i-start. And yun lang, guys. I hope may na-learn kayo dito sa list na to. And if I were to recommend, if short visit lang kayo, ang i-book nyo is yung Coron Island Tour A, which includes Kayangan Lake, and then Coron Town Tour. And if makakapagdagdag pa kayo, you may include Island Escapade Tour, kasi sobrang ganda sa Malkapuya Island, guys. So, yun lang, guys. Kain na tayo and magkape na rin tayo. Gutom na ako. Let's go!